counterpart.
In the corner here, we've built up a, what would have been a World War II ground station radio equipment, which may well have been similar to what was in the control tower here at Brooklands during the war. That's right, yes, yes. And that's, we had those working last week on the bench, and hopefully we'll actually be able to get it on the air.
Yes, they do.
These operate out on what we now call high frequency. Yes,
short wave, HF. Yes, yes. We've got the two SE5s running in with the Sopwith drivetrain setting a cracking pace at the head of the formation, followed by the 1914 B2C, and then the two SE5A fighters running in behind.
Scout, as it was known, was born.
as the first ever naturally stable aeroplane, creating flying qualified for the big awkward in two SE5As. Ladies and gentlemen, the great one is racing.
Okay.